dinner? But you don't talk anymore? Why not? You can talk, you just choose not to. Open your eyes, look up to the skies and see. Is that Nietzsche? You don't speak because of Friedrich Nietzsche. So who do you hang out with? No. What about your family?
Sometimes I just wish I could go to sleep till I was 18. And skip all this crap, high school and everything, just skip it.
You know Marcel Proust?
He's the guy you teach.
Yeah, French writer. Total loser. Never had a real job. Unrequited love affairs, gay. Spent 20 years writing a book almost no one reads. But he's also probably the greatest writer since Shakespeare. Anyway, he gets down to the end of his life. And he looks back and decides that all those years he suffered, those were the best years of his life. Because they made him who he was. All the years he was happy, you know, total waste. Didn't learn a thing. So, if you sleep until you're 18, oh, think of the suffering you're gonna miss. I mean, high school? High school, those are your prime suffering years. They don't get better suffering than that.
You know what? Fuck beauty contests. Life is one fucking beauty contest after another. You know, school, then college, then work? Fuck that. And fuck the Air Force Academy. If I want to fly, I'll find a way to fly. You do what you love, and fuck the rest.
Glad you're talking again, Dwayne. You're not nearly as stupid as you look.